exhausted at the first movement. Three more like that to come. No wonder the players are always exhausted at the end of the Symphony No. 7 by Beethoven, the Simón Bolívar Youth Orchestra of Venezuela under Gustavo Dudamel. Come with me soon to Middle Earth.
On 100 to 102 FM.
Online and on digital radio.
This is Classic FM.
It's 10 o'clock. I'm Lucy Coward. Extraction of shale gas in the UK is to resume following approval from the government. Quadrilla had to suspend fracking in Lancashire 18 months ago after it caused two small earthquakes. Energy Secretary Ed Davey says it can now start again, but there'll be new controls which it's hoped will reduce the risk of seismic activity. Helen Rimmer from Friends of the Earth says it's just not necessary though.
The government's own advisers, the Independent Committee on Climate Change, have said we need to reduce our reliance on gas, move away from fossil fuels and develop clean, green, renewable energy resources. So this is simply going to lock us into further dependency on fossil fuels, and what we really need to be doing is accelerating the development of renewable energy.
An inquest has heard that the nurse who unwittingly transferred a prank call from two Australian radio presenters about the Duchess of Cambridge was found hanged in her nurse's quarters. Jacinta Saldana worked. Following an inquiry, four officers were reprimanded and sexual offence teams were changed. European Union finance ministers have reached an agreement to create a single supervisor for their banks. Banks with more than £24 billion in assets, or those that represent a significant proportion of their national economies, will be overseen by the European Central Bank. And 60% of under-25s in Britain say they'd like to broaden their musical knowledge by learning more about classical and jazz works. A YouGov poll for the Philharmonia Orchestra suggests young people actively want to explore genres beyond pop. They join the over-55s in being those that are most interested in learning about classical music, suggesting it may have skipped a generation but could enjoy a renaissance with youngsters. The FTSE 100 at 9:45 was down 10 at 59:35. Classic FM, the weather is next.
When you call Directory Inquiries, there are a few things you want. You want someone to answer the phone. Obvious or funny. You want an assistant who's sharp as a tack. You want a great service. Accuracy, clarity, friendliness. And Rory 118212 delivers that great service from right here in Great Britain. Send Directory Inquiries, go direct to Rory 118212. She's great with numbers. Calls cost 38 pence plus 1.59 a minute with a minimum 60-second charge from most landlines. Mobile rates vary.
The weather largely fine, dry but cold across England, Wales and Northern Ireland. The cloudier across northwest Scotland with rain, sleet and hill snow. Becoming cloudy too across the far south of England with light rain.
Start of that. Isn't that a brilliant idea? I mean, the simplest ideas are always the best. What about a favourite piece of music that does your toast to just the brownness that you want? It's the perfect lunch. I'm going to embark on a quest to find a piece of music that does your toast exactly how you like it. You might find it a bit overdone if you set it to this.